What is going on, guys? Brandon here. Today I'm bringing you a brand new video on the piece of cake. It's a bit of a late squad builder, but I was kind of busy yesterday. But I did upload the Di Maria pack. If you're seeing that 100k pack for completely free, don't forget to go and check that out if you want to know how to do that. But he's worth about 900k, the Di Maria. 5-star skills, 5-star weak foot, amazing. But yeah, get into the squad on the piece of cake. This is what I've used. For some reason, the different nations that you go for a league, they're all like 1.8k. So I'd probably wait a few days, but these what I got for the cheapest. These cost me about 600. I got sniped a few on them, but the rares got like Savage, Amidou, Mandy, Matip, and then we got Orellana, Vasquez, Rafinha, and Dai. Sistar just packed, but I think he was going for 950 coins. Adarice and Hernani. You tend to get the rare players a bit cheaper, but we're going to submit this squad. You're going to get a rare Electrum players pack, which isn't too bad. Let's hope it pays off and gives us something good. So, as you can see, group completed, piece of cake, and a rare Electrum players pack. So let's get into the store, and then hopefully, we can get something. I'm going to do the little trick, the LBRB, and open. Let's go. Come on, give something good. But yeah, the channel is doing amazing, but still 80% of people are still not subscribed. Don't forget to subscribe. But as you can see, nothing, not a board, just a normal rare striker, and it's Zapata. So hopefully you've enjoyed this video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.